half-time, a chance to regroup and think about the second half.
Yeah, and I think keep up that tempo, that intensity. Can't afford to ease off the gas.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Shot on! What a good way to score!
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.